Hey everyone, welcome. Today I'm gonna try to solo all the food bosses and then make some food out of the ingredients I get. Enjoy. So far, so good. When you try to solo, you have to watch out for his cloak. It's very dangerous. You have to stop auto-attack, or you'll die pretty fast. So on these food bosses, there are four different bosses. I will show them all. You can get from 1 to 3 items per boss. So let's hope for the maximum. Also, if you have a high attack, I mean defense, you can just stop attack and let your health regain with health sigils. Health sigils. I'll try to show you the sigil region. Oh, he threw fire at... Oh, it worked. Nice. Damn, I didn't... put out the skill. Nice. Oh, we got quail eggs and black truffle. So that's pretty nice. Let's go to the next boss. One down, three to go. lets it bar a birth to higher the piercing damage and health regen. At the moment, I'm skilled for full vitality because otherwise it would be too hard for me to solo this. Two down, one, no, two more to go. Check out the second part because I'm making two parts, or this video would be about 30 minutes long. Thanks for watching. Bye.